he was forced to play those games because of Mitch McConnell. And we know that Mitch McConnell is trying to force Trump's hand to endorse Cindy Hyde-Smith.
Mitch McConnell is playing hardball in the Senate. He's forcing Trump to make these deals.
With all due respect, I don't believe anybody controls Donald Trump except Donald Trump.